teacher.
So
can you be online and
I'll pause it for you so I can listen to it.
So today we tried burritos. I had the vegetarian one because I'm vegetarian. And you had the lamb.
This week.
You never know. And you had the lamb, which is so disgusting. See, look at all these cows. I don't even think lamb is a cow. Okay. And then I didn't like think about it at the time, but what are they called? The little beans?
Green beans? Chips.
And they were warm, so it acted like chips for us. And oh my god, I ate them all. I don't think I like it.
You don't know what you don't know.
I don't know what I don't know. And so I ate them all. And where is it? Like another 2 hours?
Yeah.
We're gonna get some more, because there's another one. Oliver's, yeah. And we just went to a meeting, a seminar for like 3 days straight. Very stressful, because I wanted to sleep. I didn't know what to wear because, you know, everyone was wearing nice stuff, and then there was me in some pants, some Doc Martens, and like a jumper. Woo. How beautiful.
You had a pretty dress.
I did have a pretty dress. I got a really cute photo with the pretty dress. Did a lot of editing, but my guy best friend, Orlando, and they're going to come to the health meeting with me.
That's well done. I'm proud of you.
Thank you. And then they're going to be really healthy. And then they're going to sign up and I'm going to be like $1,000 richer.
How do you figure that? You've got stuff on your teeth.
Is it on?
No, it's on that big one right there.
That big one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to stab myself.
Yeah, it's in the gap.
Oh, I see what you mean now. I figured that out because isn't
you
it like
you need to get like 10 people to come and get healthy.
Okay, well, people have friends.
That's right.
Yeah.
What you need?
I was here.
Maybe they were.
Healthy. But well, David here. I think I'll pick Gangsta Paradise. And then we went to the beach. Well, we went, but we didn't go in because it was storming. It was like storming most of the time when I was here. Experiences. Like, the beach was alright. It's really cute. I'm not gonna lie, like it's very cute. And I got some cute photos. And then we went around, and oh my god, the houses were so vintagey.
You could say they were historical.
And vintagey. We use fake words. what were they used? They were high at rich people's homes, right? What'd you call them?
Upper class.
No, you said something else. Bottomy. And then, what else did we do? Oh, for breakfast. So on the first day, I had an acai bowl. They're very nice. What'd you have?
I had eggs benedict.
Eggs Benedict is funny.
No.
And did we go for lunch? No, we didn't go for lunch, we went for dinner. And we had to go have pizza. It was a long time finding which place to go to. Took a lot of walking. And then we went to this pizza place really loud. So loud. And then the pizza was really nice. I got vegetarian and you got Mexican.
Vegetarian.
And then we walked back, which was very stressful because we had to cross the road, not from the little pressing button thingy, from that road. Anxiety. And then the second day for breakfast, I had smashed avo. Really nice. What'd you have?
I had scrambled eggs, no bread.
That's right, I ate the bread.
Lunch.
And then we went to our seminar thingy, which was really inspiring. But today was the most inspiring one because, you know, I have my dreams set now.
Give me what set?
My dreams. Yes. Aren't you proud of me?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. And then we had Korean.
Yeah.
I wanted to get something vegetarian, but it was on the lunch menu. So I had to go from the dinner menu, but it was like kind of the same thing, but not, which was kind of weird. And I had that. I couldn't eat it all because I got a lot, apparently, which is good.
And I gave him my rice.
Yeah, so I also got some rice. And then what'd you have? You had
chicken.
No, you had my
pork. Some chili pork.
Oh, that's right. And you put your chiliness into my rice. The other one grow. And we went to the worship service this morning. I mean, you want to go there.
What did you learn?
That they have very beautiful voices. We kind of came in at the last minute. But like the guy, like, so we're here, and then there's like these two guys that were there, and they were beautiful.